All right, good people. Now remember, we're doing all angles here to make it easy. We're simplifying it for you, so you can't miss. You can't miss. We're good for steppers. So now we're giving you this angle. That way you can see it from the front and back. You saw it going forward and back, so now you can see it at this angle. So it all makes sense to you. Okay. Now we're gonna go with our first basic. First basic again from this angle is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remember, the most important thing is that second foot coming up on 2. 4, 5, 6, 7. Notice that pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, people. I know y'all in. I know you're in tune. I know you're like, okay, I'm learning. Ooh, it's gonna be fun. Yes, it is. Now it's time for the second basic, which is the forward basic. Now remember, these moves are all initiated from the person who's leading, whether it's a male or a female. It don't matter. Whether it's your Uncle Charlie, Uncle Willie, you know, or you know that dog Spot. If it just, you ever step with a dog? If you ever step with a dog?
No.
I just step with my dog.
No.
Chef used
no.
to be like, "What you doing, Rick?"
Yeah, pet my rainfall. That's short.
Okay, so now second move. Remember, all these moves are initiated from whoever leads. You don't choose to go these routes. They lead you to these routes. Understand that most important thing. Now, the second move is the front basic. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And ladies, remember, I always want to have your hands right here. Not too high, because they're going to grab them. I'm telling you, they're going to grab them. So you put them right in front of you. When they grab them, you just pimp slap. You got guys out here kicking girls in the butt, calling that part of the game. I don't know what part of the game that is when a guy gives a girl a... Oh,
I
man.
Don't either. That's a fight.
Yeah, exactly. And they're actually doing this out here. What is going on? What part of the game is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You see patterns looking so smooth. All that silver making me look good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more time, Pat. 7, 8. Man in black in the house. 7, 8. Now, the side basic. And go. 1, 2, 3. Remember, we're going sideways. You can see from this angle. We're going sideways. We're going sideways. 7, 8. Look at Vanna Black keeping that beat for me. Remember, whoever's following keeps the beat. You the drummer, you the most important part of this dance. Whoever is following. Because they're relying on you. When they stop doing the silly stuff, they're looking at you to see where you are so they know where they are. And if they're really good, they know where they are too. That's all part of the other videos. We got a gang of videos for you guys. Y'all gonna learn all this. Oh, that's beautiful dance. Oh, it's so beautiful, don't you agree? That's right. Just like Vanna Black, it's so beautiful, don't you agree? I stole that. Who did I steal that from? Was that the Isley Brothers or
Earthwind
and Fire? That was Earthwind Fire. You play so beautiful, don't you? She steps so beautiful, don't you agree? One more time. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright. Now, those are the three, right? Now we're doing the fake. Alright? Let's go with the fake. And go. 1, 2, step back. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember, we teach the basics. All that style and butter and flavor comes from you. You figure out how to be stylish. And don't worry about people looking at you funny. I had a friend of mine, a very good stepper. Well known stepper. When he first started stepping, they were laughing at him. And he just stayed true to his own belief in how he wanted to learn how to dance. How do you want to learn how to step? Next thing I know, he judged the contest. It's a beautiful thing. They stopped laughing. They started asking him to dance. It's a beautiful thing. 2, 1 more. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. All right, good people. Now, we understand the method to the madness. Now we're going to do it to music. Because you all got to get all this. Come on now. We got to get this. You want to go out of town with somebody and say, "You from Chicago?" And you say, "Yeah." They say, "Can you step?" You gonna say, "Yeah, yeah, please." And not be pretending to fake, because a whole lot of us go to other cities and then they say they can step.
They stand there and do like
this. Yeah, and then the people look at it and they go. especially the ones that like in Detroit and Milwaukee, the ones who are stepping now, they set us up. So when you go to this city and you know, because they all about that stepping life now. Now you say you from Chicago and you go to step and they go, ha ha. Come on, y'all.
And we gotta be good for what we do.
Right. Right, but we brought it out. Okay, now we're gonna do the basics to the music. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. That's our number one basic. That's the number one basic out of these 3, 4 videos. That's the basic one. This is the most important step in stepping. This is the main basic. Because this can take you into turns and all kinds of stuff. I want to do the second basic, which is the front basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Well, I look good with my dollar glasses on. I'm telling y'all, I even got some things on the side right here. That's right, man. Yes. That's right. And see, when you get real good, see, we do the basics. You add your butter to these moves. You add the wiggle. Now we're doing the last basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which is the side basic. And remember, whoever's leading is guiding you through these moves. You're just not doing this on your own. When you follow them, you're just not on your own. You're dancing with somebody. Remember that. It's not about you, it's about us on that dance floor. You're not dancing against your partner. I had a girl ask me, she said, what do you think about people? You're competing against your partner. How do you compete against your partner? That's like marrying somebody and you're jealous of a relationship. It's the same. You might as well divorce them. If you don't enjoy dancing the person you're dancing with, don't dance with them. If you feel you gotta compete with them, tell them. Yeah, not part of this dance. This is about enjoyment. All right, you did that side step? All right. 7, 8, all right, now.